Yo.
Alright. Trying to figure this shit out over here. Can I fight this? Actually, you know what? I'm not gonna fight this guy. We're just about to drop my little ass down here. Like, crap. Smithix on 6, needed that. Okay. One more. Toast. I'm using the Moon Veil. Trying to get used to it. Oh, what the? Don't need none of that. Trying to walk my ass up that tree, I'm pretty sure. Oh, is this a whole new area? Or have I been down here before? It's gotta be a whole new area, right? It has to be. I'm tripping though. Have I not been over here? Yeah, I don't think so. I'm scared. I can get back here pretty easy. Oh, yeah, yeah. I remember this, nothing in these. Oh, wait, have I been to these? Maybe I have been here. I don't know. I know I didn't climb up this damn tree, though, like I'm about to. Definitely didn't do this. Yeah, see, fuck that guy. Oh, see, I could have done this. Could have just done this from right there, too. Well, whatever. Stretch it out, bro. They're really gonna make me fight somebody up here. Whatever the fuck that thing was, never seen that before. Just a bunch of new enemies up here? Okay. Moonveil is one-shotting fools. Yep. This is kinda sketch. Oh god. Didn't kill him. Whoops. Is this a good idea or a bad idea? I think it's a bad idea. See, look at all this stuff below. Ooh, I can actually even jump onto that. See that? Hold on. We're still alive? Nah, maybe I could not jump onto that. Okay. We are just gonna keep on keeping on. Oh, I can go down onto this or go up. We will go down first. What's going on down here? Let's take care of this man. Where's my horse? No horse? Alright. Yeah, where were they? Haha, the moon bell's tight. This better be good. Yes. I could probably upgrade the Nagakiba. No. Nothing over here, man. Okay. Okay. Oh yeah, see, I like some shit like that. Alright, where my little berries at? Oh, there's gotta be something over here. No? Really? I call bullshit, but whatevs. We will continue up the tree and see what we find. Maybe we will not continue up the tree. Oh wait, no, this is not the. My bad. Might be. Now we will continue up the tree. Shit, there's a lot of them. Oh! Bro, how did I not kill him? I think this takes us back to the little item I saw over there. Be wary of right. Oh. Oh god. Holy grease. Should I jump back onto this? Will that benefit me in any way? Oh, I have to check it out now. It's okay, I can probably get back up. Or whatever it is. Oh, it was just a little part that I actually missed earlier. Okay. We definitely think there's gonna be a big boss at the top of this, right? It's normally how it goes. Okay. Ooh, yeah, we're actually at the top of this thing now. Hope there's a grace up here. I don't want to do that shit every time. Don't love this. This looks like a boss fight if I've ever seen one. Do we do it with the moon veil or not? Say we give it a shot. Godfrey, the first Elden Lord. Okay, wasn't. Shh. Should have came into this with full everything. This is like one of the biggest bosses of the game I just walked myself into real quick. Oh. Okay, is there... I mean, I just pretty much feel undermatched for that. Like, I was not strong enough. Okay, we could try with the, let's try, we'll try with the Nagakiba. We'll see if we can do any better with Nagakiba. $0 Such a bummer. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's like 45k. I fucked up. Okay. Definitely better with an Arkiba. I just need to go better in and like not completely fuck all that up. Oh, I fucking whiffed so hard. Come on. Duck. Heal. Oh, I gotta get him right now. Now's the time. Got him. Second try. All right, Nagakiba was the move. Talisman pouch. Shoo. Should my strengths not be that low? They both do the same thing. carry another talisman now. Fuck yeah, that's so sick. Advances. Standard to la, 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 jump attacks. I do the jump attacks. Raises potency of incantations. That could be good. It raises attack power, lethal load. Well, I'm not. I don't have that armor set yet for that. Raises attack power. Reduces damage in like a headshots. Critical hits, restore HP. Ooh, I like that one. Raises attack power with successive attacks. Oh yeah, that's actually pretty tight. So many good ones. What do we choose? What do we choose? Let's go with Fuck it. We could remove this. Not for now. Alright, so that was good. Okay, so this is where we came in. This is where homie got his ass beat. This place looks pretty cool. Alright. Dead finger. Oh, they're all the dead finger chicks. Wow. Okay, I just realized that. My bad. I was about to leave this place just because I was fucking over it. Holy grace. So I guess they are weak versus holy. Glad they're all dead. I do not feel like fighting these fucking idiots. Liar ahead. Not sure what that means. Hidden path, yeah, okay. We'll see, motherfuckers. Try skill. Why is it always jumping? Okay. Oh, there's literally one more tower. Okay, there's probably one more crazy boss in there. Okay, before I do that, I think I skipped some. Oh, what? What the fuck? How do I get up there? Okay, so you can get up there then. Try skill, man. no way I could jump out onto that. Nah. No, I'll have to come back to that. Okay, no, this is the path of, okay. We're gonna come back to that, actually. Let's go right back down here. We're gonna see what the hell is back here. Can't see a goddamn thing. Liar ahead. Is there a secret path here? What's this little area for? Come on. Is that death? Looks like death. South. Precious item ahead, therefore seek jumping. Elden Ring ahead. Oh, there's a ladder. Okay. Can't get to that yet. Is this another way up to this hole? Okay, no, I was there earlier. This is sketching me out. No secret passage ahead. Trying them all. I want that secret passage. What the fuck does this thing take me? I wasn't able to get over here before, or at least I thought I wasn't. Alright, I'm not going to back down with the fucking peasants. I'm gonna go to that top tower. We're not going down with the peasants. We're gonna see who's in that next tower. Oh wait, did I look out here? No, there's enemies. No, this is how I came up. Okay, so boom, nothing back there. That was that weird shit. Damn, how do I get up top though? Oh wait, I already know how to get up top. I just couldn't jump across is all. Shit's weird. Shit's a big weird. Whoa. Maybe we come back to that later. I don't fucking know, man. could hop around to the side over here. I bet you that's it. Yep, so there's a little window right there. Okay, we're gonna do that first. Bruh. Alright. We're gonna check this out real quick. Whoa! Behold friend, and I likely I did it. Huh? Oh yeah. We did it. This is how we did it. Yeah, give me a fucking chest. I deserve this damn thing. Urtree bow. Okay. Not a bow user, but whatever. Another weapon I'm never gonna use. Oh yeah. Celestial view, okay. Kick ladder. Oh yeah, that's like back in the opening area. No. I remember that. And we'll hop over here, and then we'll have to go hop on this fucking thing. Oh, can we just get it? Golden Order Principia. Literally, what the fuck is that? That's the window I just hopped in there.
Yeah.
Okay, so what is that? What is that? The golden? Is it a fucking like a talisman? Is it a book? Does it help me out? Does it do shit? Is it a? Where those damn books at, man? There we go. Some of this shit. Here we go. Give it to a learned cleric to acquire new incantations. Okay. I could give it to a fucking homie back at the lab. Alright. Here comes the big boss. Yeah, I guess that last one wasn't. I guess if I beat him second try, I couldn't have been that fucking hard, right? Considering I suck. Neck hurts, man. What the fuck? Bro, this feels like a goddamn fucking ninja assassin. No? Okay. I'm dead. Come on. Holy shit, dude. That guy was good. He was pretty cool, too. I wasn't ready for that, bro. Maybe before I walk in here, I fucking act like I came to fucking play, you know what I'm saying? Well, it's one of them motherfuckers. I fucking made it. No one wants any in here. Yeah. Fucking assholes. Fuck out of here. Dude, this place goes higher. Jesus Christ, dude. It's never ending. It's never fucking ending. Blessing of the Urtree. What is that? Blessing of the Urtree. Where'd it go, man? See, I can never find shit that I get. Like, what is that? Is that a... Is it something that I can fucking equip? Where does it go in my inventory? I don't get it. I don't get it, man. I don't get it. Blessings of the Earth Tree. Sounds cool as fuck, and I don't even know what to do with it. Do we know? Does anyone know? Oh, damn it. Alright, so there's no way that I missed anything over here. Like jump up on top of these things and get some fucking item. Oh god, I better be careful, I'm gonna get stuck back here. Okay, well, this looks like the, first off, good luck, except just getting started. Skill required ahead. Seek order. Okay. Doesn't sound good. Seek fingers. Seek friend. Damn. Melina, summon this cooperator? Oh yeah, for sure. We will. Beware of Monarch. Okay. Weak foe head. Yeah. This one's gonna say liar head. Dog head. Okay, I have to pee. This is about to be intense. What do we think? We ready? First scene. Yes. Cutscene. Who's this for?
What is thy business with these thrones? Ah, Godric twin prodigies, Mikola and Melania. General Radahn. Praetor Rykard. Luna Princess Rani.
Oh, this looks so
willful
cool.
Willful traitors. All.
Oh yeah, it's going down.
Thy
it's going down to Chinatown right now.
All of a piece. Pillagers, emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Okay.
Have it writ upon thy meager grave.
This fool's got a tie-dye sword. That was trippy. I was not expecting that shit.
Felled by King Morgoth. Last of all kings.
Okay. Let's try a different approach. I think I don't have to fight that one idiot every single time. I'd be so mad. Okay, let's see if I can. Here we go. What's she gonna do, bro? Oh, that? Landed some good shots. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I got out of there in time. God damn. Ooh, that's a crazy looking attack. When did the... Okay, it doesn't stop either. Okay. I love my summon. He's tight. Oh, okay. I didn't know he was. Didn't know he was prepping that. Come on, land it, land one. Oh, get him out, get out of there, get out of there. Damn. Okay. We can try. Let's try the moon bell. See if it does. See if the moon bell can do any more. Other than that. Maybe I should switch this out. Yeah, fuck it. Leave it. See, now I don't have to cast that. Now I can just focus on casting my fucking summon. Oh, definitely need this chick. Alright, now we can just fight. Spear bar now? Why'd you not do it? Why you not do it? That was so bad. Why did you not do it? Is it doing more? I can't really tell. I'm just pressing the wrong button right now. I'm shook. Nah, it's not even really doing that much. Miss, motherfucker. Oh, I hit him. I can't hit him from distance, which is kind of chill. How far can I hit him now? Kind of far. Actually kind of good. I can attack him from distance. Well, I'm gonna run out of this goddamn fucking thing soon. Shit. Only got one more. I don't even know what this thing does, but we're about to fucking use it. Wasted one. I can't see anything right now. What the hell's happening? Look at my summon, bro. Just lasting the whole battle. Alright, got me. It's a guy. We can hit him with another one. I got him low. I'm running out of health, but I got his ass low. Oh. Chill, bro. Oh! We got him on the ropes. Nope, I can't afford any hits. We almost got him. I have no more health. No more health. Don't attack me. Oh, one more hit, I'm almost dead. Did I get him? Got his bitch ass, just in the nick of fucking time. Fuck you. Remembrance of the Omen King. Let's go. Damn, just in the nick of time, bro. I'm gonna get my fucking money back, bro. Fuck out of here. Did it on stream too. Did it on stream too. Did it with the moon veil. So what was that then? One of those fucking things that... Take the power of its namesake, be a finger reader. Do we know what that did?
No, not really.
Alright, cool. Gave me like 2,000. I would actually love for somebody to explain that to me. Is there any way to make potions or some shit? Cause your boy's about to... Your boy's toast. Impenetrable thorns refuse all none man to the archery. Don't I have like the fucking... Wait, was this thing there the whole time? So I can't guide. This is the base of the earth tree? This is it, huh? Yeah, it is. Oh wow, I honestly didn't even realize that. Oh, here we go.
Hello again, old friend. Allow me a moment to converse with you. You are unable to enter the earth tree. No? Prevented by the mantle of barbs. The thorns are impenetrable. A husk of the earth tree's being that spurns all that exists without. The only way to stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord is to pass the thorns. My purpose serves to aid in that very act. So I'd like you to undertake a new journey with me to the Flame of Ruin, far above the clouds. Upon the snowy mountain tops of the giants, then I can set the earth tree aflame and guide you down the path to becoming Elden Lord.
The Rolled Medallion. Red mark was made on the map.
Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions. principles you would follow.
What does that even mean, bro? Do we know? Can someone help me with that? Reduces. No. Eliminates all FP consumption and mixed physic. Okay, yeah, that's sick. That's sick. We want that. Flasks, glass shards, yes, increase on this, cancel, create wounds, won't let me pick the other one yet, I don't know why, I don't know where I have to take it, do we know, toxic.
I wish to journey with you, once more, to the flame of ruin, far above the clouds,
yeah, you told me this already.
Upon the snowy mountain tops of the giants, then, I can set the Erd Tree aflame.
Alright, set this bitch aflame.
Down the path to becoming Elden Lord.
I am the Elden Lord. Okay, well, thank you. I'm about had it with this whole fucking place. Okay, yeah, this is where. The road. Okay, yeah, yeah. The road to ruin, and then the Grand Lift of Rold. Oh, so that's the medallion that I got. The lift. It's going to be the Rold medallion. Dectus medallion, secret, the Hallig tree secret medallion, join medallions to operate Grand Lift and Rolled. Operates Grand Lift and Rolled. Okay, well, I'm missing one, so that fucking sucks. I bet I know where it is. It's probably at the bottom in the sewers. Yeah, it's gonna be down in the sewers. I don't know if we want to do the sewers yet. I really don't feel like being in the sewers. It just sounds fucking cringe, I'm not gonna lie. How do I get over there though? It's a real fucking question. I know I've been over there, that's the thing. We need to make our way kind of fucking southeast. That's where I came in. We're too high up at this point. It was down below, wasn't it? I think it was down below. I think I have to go back to go forward. You know what I'm saying? So we go fucking. Yeah, big east. Because I found that shit earlier. Oh yeah, this might be exactly it. It is it. Fucking smart. Let's go. I think. Maybe it wants me to be up somewhere else, but regardless, I'm fucking out of this place. I'm over here. My goddamn horse, really? Still can't have my horse? Iron cleaver. I kinda want this fucking item. You can go up or down. We're gonna go down. Yeah, the moon bell is crazy. I like that shit. I can hit multiple people. Big bitch. I'm liking this moon veil. I'm liking the moon veil. That critical hit fucked him up. He wasn't ready for that shit. Will I ever know what the fuck the perfume bottles do, and am I ever gonna make good use of them? Where are the perfume bottles at? Contain required for crafting perfume items. Oh, like what, dude? So the Moonville just heavily relies on FP. Heavily. Maybe for now I just use the Naga Kiba, cause I don't have that many fucking things left. there some dudes up here to fight? God damn it. Oh yeah, because that was my way out. Shit. Sure, I wasn't really fucking ready for that. Damn, that's some good dudes out there. Was that doing better? I don't know. It's hard to say, man. Yeah, babe. Alright, I'm gonna try this a little differently. Whoa, that's the first soap of four grease. So what if I go like this? If I put one up. Can I do that? Why won't it let me do it to this? Is it just cause it's the fucking... Can I do it on the Nagakiba? So I can put it on the Nagakiba. fuck here. Moonvale. Somber smithing stone. Oh, I need a 7. We'll take the 6, but yeah, I'm fucking calling this dude in for help. Okay, well, fuck that up. Pretty much fucking dead now. Harder than that fucking boss I just fought. Jesus, man. I'm gonna try and pick off these fucking idiots one by one up here. They're gonna kill me. God damn, this is a tough battle. Is there another one of these fucking idiots right here, or is that it? Or there's more. Okay. place, will this place ever end? I don't think so. No, I can get down there. We don't need to go down there. Item ahead. This is so sketch. Pull it. I deserve a fucking item. I deserve something crazy. Now we're at the top, bro. Oh yeah, okay, so this is actually like where it told me to go. Here we fucking are, man. Be a grace. There's no way I'm running all the way back. There's no grace. I'm really gonna have to fight this guy now? Come on, motherfucker. You want some, bitch? Which one am I going? Flame Drake Talisman plus one. Should I cut my horse? Of course not. This is some bullshit because there's no grace like anywhere. There's another motherfucker right there. Where else are they? That guy turns around, I'm gonna sneak up to this guy and stab him in his fucking back. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. Go that way. This fool's getting fucking stabbed in his back. I'm gonna kill him. Didn't even hear. later. That's how you take somebody off that horse, man. I'd steal your horse if I could, too. Oh, well, I think I'm dead then. Bro, I need a somber smithing stone 7. Stop giving me these damn. I think it's over for me, unless there's a fucking grace up here. Nah, there's not. I'm gonna have to fight someone and I'm literally dead. Can't even use my ability. This is an elevator, but don't give up. Don't give up. Don't ever give up. Dung. I was gonna say, I bet you there's another way to go right here. What? That looks spooky. Yeah, see, I wanna go. I wanna go to that. But I need to find a fucking grace, man. We can come back to that. I'll keep that in mind. Just need to find a grace. I need to allocate my flask charges.
Where the fuck are we?
Forbidden Lands. Okay.
Back, though, we want to go
We're back. My nose is where I came up. This is where we're going. Play us. Going up there, yeah. Head. Oh yeah, cutscene. Ah, I fucked that up. Had him in the cookie jar right there. See, I thought he's gonna do like the shit on. Where's the other guy? This is really trippy, this whole, Five bells. Stay alive. Dude, that's got some good range. Big fan of that. Nope. I like knocks him. It's like a heavy attack almost every time. He ain't ready for that. Uh oh, don't get greedy. Let the homie kill him. He did. That was good stuff. Omen Killer Rolo. Alright. Take it. I did use a lot right there, though. Goddamn. Ooh, Grace. Here we go. I think the Moon Veil is just nasty. Can't even do it for the fucking move out. shit, do we go inside? Yeah, we definitely gotta go inside. Divine Tower of Usalis. This is probably where I get the other half of the fucking medallion. Or it's in the sewers. Oh, it's gonna take me underground. Yeah. Don't take me up. Alright.
Well, we got another boss fight, most likely.
Definitely a boss fight. It's gotta be. Fingers, butthole. First off, well done. Okay. Sketched. First off, stay calm. All the more try jumping off. Alright, I'm not jumping off this bitch right now. We're soft behind, then times are dumb. See, can I. Is that like a little ledge right there? Oh god. Oh, is that a grace? Alright, it is. Nice. I thought that was like a giant fucking snake. It's a log. Oh, is this where I needed to bring the ruin to get it activated? Let's fucking go if it is. This is where I needed to bring it. Yes. Morgoth's great ruin restored. Fuck yeah. That's huge. And I figured it out on my own. It's okay. There was a good. I didn't mean to do that. Such a fucking dumbass. It did look like there was something down there, though. No? For incantation. See, there like was something down there. Maybe not. So there really wasn't much in this tower except this. So there's a boss fight to get to this. So now we'll go to Great Ruins. Let's go. Raises all attributes. Greatly raises max HP. Raises all attributes. Project Scare, Morgoth Scare. How much? Whoops. Doesn't look. Oh, I'm an idiot. It's because you gotta use the greater. Right. Really. Oh no, we could try it out. We could try it out. Alright, now, can we get the fuck out of here? Which is this way, right? Yeah. Give me my goddamn horse. Holy shit. High up. Okay. I remember these motherfuckers. These boys are not playing around. Yeah, I will definitely die. No doubt. Yes, let's fucking go. Knew that. Should forgot which way to go. Wanna go northeast pretty much. What? Just the wall back there. Alright. So we doing this right now then? How far back am I from that? Wow, that was crazy. Hopefully he doesn't pull no shit like that again. Just gonna fucking jam right past this dude. And I'm fucking gone. Fucking Audi 5000 to this grace. Yeah, no, brother, and we here. All right, there we go. Sheesh. All right, can we fucking chill out for a second? Oh, this is the way.
Turn back. Ahead lies the land of the giant's flame. And the way forth is forbidden. Hear me. The burning of the Erd tree is the first cardinal sin. Doing so will unbind destined death and slay the world itself. Who would dare put you up to such a task? Most certainly not the fingers.
I think this is the fucking the lift, right? I don't know. Oh, I have the medallion though? I only had the one piece. I guess that doesn't matter if you have the medallion. I did not think I was getting up this right now. Oh god. Okay. That was cool. That was very cool. I'm stuck. All for some beast blood. I always go the odd way. Just for fun. just to make sure I didn't miss anything. God, this game is so fucking cool looking. It's crazy. So cool. Mountaintops of the Giants. There's a grace over there. Alright, we're gonna get to that grace. Probably, yeah. What was that noise I heard? Something was about to attack me. Gives you the map right away. I love that. Instead of making me work for it. Ooh, the trees are all ghosts too. It's cool. Oh, no way. This fool really is sitting here waiting for me. This is the armor set that I want. I think I have to kill him right here.
Finally, we meet the Tarnished, the would-be lord. Oh my. Why the long face? I fear that you were previously acquainted with this vessel. Well, that is most unfortunate. For he is dead. As for his flesh, he gave it to me. Shabriri, I hope you can make your peace with that.
Give it to me, bro. Give it to me. Yes. That's been a long quest. A long, long quest. So it's better in some stuff. Better versus magic, lightning, holy. Robustness 71. 6 immunity. Yeah, these are way higher. We gotta hook it up though. Got to go all fucking round and round and round and then the Iron Casa. How am I not gonna run with this? That shit is too tight. Oh yeah, yeah. Gotta run with that. Do I have a light load? Still medium load? Is there a wait for this? How do I get to light load then? Have to go fight someone in this fucking. Do I move faster in this? Where'd that fucking grace go right there? Alright, so where's the little. It's gonna be a little fucking set of stairs that leads down this fucking freak. Right, isn't there always a little set of stairs that drops down into a little hidden little... Oh, it's probably gonna be over here somewhere. Shouldn't have came over here. Just gotta find where it's at. Big runes there. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna go back for that 76k, believe that. I'm gonna go back up this one. What the fuck am I doing? Definitely something I'm missing there, but it's okay for now. This fool's just one shot at me though, maybe I don't really belong up here quite yet. Extra sketch. But I just jam by these fools. Pretty much. Wow. It's a long ass sketchy wall. Oh. Got one of these fucking ding dongs. Fuck, we going, man. Shit. Oof, alright. That's gonna do it for today. We made some really good progress. Got new parts of the map showing. Got all kinds of shit to do. Alright, sounds good. Thanks for watching, guys.